Happy winter! Is it cold where you're at? Today, we're going to solve this visual math problem that goes over some fun winter things. We're going to try to figure out what the hot chocolate, the hat, and the sleds all represent. I love these problems because you can use different strategies and actually start in different places to get to the same answer.
I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. All right, I'm going to start at the top. Hot chocolate plus hot chocolate plus hot chocolate equals 9. What added together 3 times equals 9? 3. So the hot chocolate represents 3. I'm going on to the next equation. Hat times 2 equals sled. Okay, I don't know what the hat or the sled represents, so I'm actually going to go on to the last equation. Sled plus sled equals 20. What number added together that's the same will equal 20? 10. 10 plus 10 equals 20. So the sled represents 10. Let's go back to this problem up here. Hat times 2 equals sled. We now know the sled represents 10. So what times 2 equals 10? 5. The hat represents 5. Did you get it correct? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.